Hi there, welcome to the Foot Stompin' Free Scottish Music Podcast. My name's Simon Toomey and it's great to be back this June 2022. We're going to start off with this brilliant set of reels for a young flute player now, young flautist Tiernan Currell. You've heard him on this programme before many times with playing with different bands, but this is the Steeplechase, the Eel in the Sink and Haspula's Big Day Out. Tiernan, fantastic, really swinging stuff. And that is the first track from his EP, so keep an eye out for that. In fact, if you want to find out more about all of the artists we're playing in the podcast, go to our website, scottpodcast.com, where all the information to all their different Bandcamp pages are there. Right, next up we have the award-winning singer Hannah Rarity, and she has just released her brand new album. It's called To Have You Nearby, and this is her single Home, which everybody's been talking about recently, and it's really great. So this is it, Home.
I want a home, just a place to lay my head. I want a home where someone's sleeping. home where someone's sleeping in my bed.
That was To Have You Nearby. Well, that was the album To Have You Nearby by Hannah Rarity and the track Home. Next up, we have a brand new album of bagpipe music. It's by Kyle Warren, and he's a fantastic player. He was a previous finalist in the BBC has got the Young Traditional Musician Award quite a few years ago now, and he's been doing some great work. He's been living abroad for a while, and now he's back, and he's released this album called Rentless, and it's on Green Tracks Recordings. And this is called Eat, Sleep, Pipe, Retreat.
Thank you.
That was Eat, Sleep, Pipe, Retreat by Kyle Warren, and that's from his brand new Relentless album out on Green Trap Recordings. Next up, we have the band Aval, and Aval have been doing really interesting work recently. This is their second album. It's called Ashling, and it's a really great album, and I know you'll enjoy it when you get to hear it all, and the track's called Vorag, but they've been doing some quite interesting sort of PR for it, and they've recently set up a geocaching tour, and if you don't know where that is, it's basically where their tour is, you can go along with the coordinates and find little things that the band have left there. It's a great idea. And I must try it myself, actually. I really love it. So anyway, let's have a listen to Vorag. From their brand new album, Aval. And if you do get a chance, go and have a wee look for some of their geocaches. It sounds really cool. You can find out more about all of that at aval.com. That's E-A-B-H-A-L. Right, next up we have a brand new release celebrating the 30th anniversary of the Feis Ross Nan Ivoch. Which is the adult Feis Ross. It's, as I say, 30 years, and one of the original tutors, Ian Fraser, was commissioned to record an album. He was one of the very first tutors at the adult Feis Ross, and he took his inspiration for this new album from not only his time spent teaching at adult Feis, but also the landscape. So it's a great album. I really like it, actually. I've really enjoyed having a wee listen to it, and I think you will too. So this is the opening track. It's called Higgisjaich, which means come in. Thank you. stuff there, and some brilliant people played on that album. Ian Fraser on fiddle, Gordon Gunn on fiddle, Wendy Weatherby on cello, Wendy Stewart on harp, Callum Alex McMillan on singing and pipes, Signe Jacob's daughter playing percussion, James Ross piano, and Graham Armstrong on guitar. It's great. And if you are an adult like myself and would ever like to go and learn at Face Ross, it's definitely worth checking out this. They do it in Ulla, is my right in saying they do it in Ullapool now, and which is, if you haven't been to Ullapool, you've got to go. It's one of the most beautiful places ever. Anyway, so check that out. FaceRoss.com as well. Right, one of our folk stars, Adam Holmes. He's released lots of great records over the years. He's been very active over lockdown, helping other people learn how to songwriting, and he's just released a brand new song. It's called Hard Times. So let's have a listen.
Been a long time you've been lost. Been a darkness at your door. Been the trail of a black sea crossed. Been away where the wild winds roar. Was the hour when the sky grew dark? Was a time when the cold winds moaned. Was a light shining on that shore. Was a kind hand help me home. Yeah, hard times. Hard times. Hard times. There's a bird outside my window. She's gonna sing for the sky so blue. She's gonna sing for the sun that's rising. For the rain and the thunder too.
Hard Times by Adam Holmes. Great stuff. Right, next up, we have a brand new album from Tina Jordan-Rees. Tina is a brilliant whistleist, flautist, and piano player. She's just a great musician, and she has just released an album called Betha, which is Gaelic for life. And it's a great album. There's really loads of great instrumental stuff, actually. And if you are in Glasgow and Edinburgh over July, why not look at our website, tinajordanrees.com, to find out where she's going to be launching this album. Anyway, we're going to hear two tunes? Yes. It's The Squirrel Returns and KPC.
Thank you. Hit mellem jong the hui fik lot mule the fall wall awach bachar im bi mios and jeep lot of my beer croat on me shul im nier faul and shian van dur kan bil trial yarn on hols and skill boil can break rainach in machli wat Cloud, please, I'll kill your Swigel and talk was a lagarn and down, Christral, the crown. Lot the hint round, go over it. And yet in the sun, you list in the tune. If you know, grow a till shiv. A few and a carac, a rusk and an aram, skew, chantanium, what a sleep. Darchrein o leich, wynges i'r cyl Tureg na gydd lwys ei ad Rhyd haring yn bawl o chamag ni'n grawn Chamag i chawn swys i e Ie mae'r sgaliad mae'r un mach gawd Bad y fayol o ein gawd O ar sy'n ni yn gantal yn bys Gymbiam eich yn lŷn lwys y llyn A shiny meal, a pinu meal, serenade and stroll, wine and that. In each number, pinu tall cry, dunya li dive to all of us. Gaskan and steed, palchi bukit, a cabany for it to do. Some glock ship my car, cast on the car, sprat of an stroll, so
wasn't it? That was, oh, I loved that actually. I actually, that was Nightworks from their new album Agrian, and that was, it's just really powerful. I love the White album, which is Alison and Ross White. It's Alison's the singer there. Great stuff. Right, we've got, oh, I should say, before that, it was Tina Jordan-Rees from her album Bethel with I think it was Two Reels and a Jig. Well, it seems a while ago. Anyway, next up, this is something slightly different. I suppose. It's a new album from Rue and Neil, two young musicians who are doing really interesting things with accordion and fiddle. And I know when they were making this, they had great fun. They were just making the music that they wanted to make. And the album's called Homelands, and this track is called Mountains.
Thank you.
That was absolutely beautiful. That was Mountains by Rule and Neil, and their album is Homelands. And you can find out about that at ruleandneil.bandcamp.com. Now, I'm improvising here on the podcast. I've always got my playlist sorted, but that was just so beautiful that I'm not going to play the next track, and I'm just going to go straight to the last track on the podcast and just keep the vibe rather similar. It's a track by the singer Finlay Napier from his album It Is What It Is, and this is The Last to Leave. So thanks again for listening. I really appreciate you all listening. It's brilliant to know that I'm not broadcasting to nobody. And so keep up in touch with Hands Up for Trad at our website, handsupfortrad.co.uk, or check out our various social media platforms. So thanks again, and here it is.
Cast and to the crew, I watch the people file out and bid their fond adieus. Now the stage is ready for my one-man show, Last to Leave. Turn the lights up when you flip the seats back up, I wander through the hall. I wait in crowded wings all night and never get the call. I run the brush across the boards and never break my flow. Last to leave, turn the lights out. Imagine all those faces, imagine the applause. Imagine standing in the limelight, picking up the flowers. All that adulation, you would never feel this low. Last to leave, turn the lights out. Turn the lights out.